supplied by Commander Tank Johnston.
Uh-oh. Hey, check it out, Joey. The champ, John Cena, is in Afghanistan.
WWE Champion John Cena seems to be everywhere these days. The doctor of phlegonomics from West Newbury, Massachusetts, does it all.
Introducing first.
She's a big John Cena fan. Hey, who's not these days?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. No superstar has had a better time here in Afghanistan than the champ himself, John Cena. You know, we talk about the biggest event of the year as far as WWE is concerned is WrestleMania, but our tribute to the troops is fast becoming one of the favorite events of superstars like John Cena.
And, of course, it was at WrestleMania this year that John Cena won the WWE Championship.
Look at the smile on Lillian's face.
Take a look at this makeshift arena. We've got an A-10. We've got an Apache attack helicopter. We've got Black Hawk helicopters. We've got it all here at Tribute to the Troops.
And the troops are sitting all over these pieces of aircraft here.
Gotta be the best seat in the house.
Yes, without a doubt.
Space on the C-17 cargo plane that the masterpiece packed that robe.
Go anywhere without that robe. It's part of the look.
And making his winning ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 275 pounds, the masterpiece, Chris Masters.
And I can tell you, as you can see right there, the female soldiers here in Afghanistan were crazy about Chris Masters this week.
He does have one of the most impressive physiques we've ever seen on any WWE superstar.
Can you do what he just did with your pectoral muscles? You don't even have pectoral muscles. He's got muscles in places you don't even have places, Joey Styles.
And he's only 22 years old, King. He will be one of five challengers locked in the Elimination Chamber with the WWE Champion John Cena at New Year's Revolution, Sunday night, January 8th, live on pay-per-view. And should Chris Masters be victorious in that matchup at New Year's Revolution at 22, he would be the youngest WWE Champion in history.
Well, we got a Cena chant coming from the troops, the fans.
Yes, we do. This is a non-title matchup, by the way. The champion is face to face with the masterpiece. Collar and elbow tie up now.
As we just saw a moment ago, we have so many young men and women troops here in Afghanistan. And, you know, speaking of females in Afghanistan, we have learned, you and I have learned so much about this country and what all our troops are accomplishing here. You realize that under the Taliban rule, 97% of the females in Afghanistan weren't even allowed to go to school. And now they have the freedom to go to school. As a matter of fact, you mentioned the parliament. Did you realize that 30% of the Afghanistan parliament is now women?
Great things are happening here in Afghanistan thanks to Operation Enduring Freedom. Cover two and quick two count by the WWE champion goes back to the side headlock. And you've got to think the masterpiece isn't going to stay in that very long with a forearm right to the kidneys of the WWE champion, John Cena.
Well, the masterpiece just looking for an opportunity to apply that master lock.
That powerful full Nelson, he calls the master lock. Absolutely, King. Drop down now by John Cena. Chris Masters leapfrogged by Cena underneath. Oh. Masters dropped hold into the front chantry. Nicely done by the WWE champion, John Cena.
Well, we've talked quite a bit about the masterpiece. Tell us a little bit about the accomplishments of our champ, John Cena.
Well, besides being the WWE Champion, he's an accomplished musician who has sold almost half CDs globally and now pulls down the top rope, sending a masterpiece spilling to the outside.
Well, and I understand that earlier this week, some of the soldiers at Forward Operating Base Orbit E actually put together a makeshift recording studio, and John Cena went in and performed for him.
He's not going to be rapping right now with a face full of steel steps. Down goes the WWE Champion and hard.
You know, I invented rap music.
You did?
Yeah. Christmas time. We sit around, rap presents and sing Christmas songs. They call it rap music.
I get it. Rap music.
Is it as cold there as it sounds?
Well, it's 46 degrees, but with that wind blowing through there, it is 33 degrees. You take into account the wind chill factor, and now it's the masterpiece, the front chantry or a front face lock. And I've got to think, with the size of the arms, the size of the forearms of the masterpiece, that's more than just your garden variety face lock.
Well, if I were out there wrestling with no shirt on and no pants on, I would have goosebumps the size of the masterpiece's biceps.
And the WWE Champion battling out now. Reversal on the Irish Whip. John Cena off the ropes. He's going for the Master Lock.
He's got him.
He's got him. The Masterpiece, Chris Masters, has the Master Lock on the WWE Champion, John Cena.
And if this happens at New Year's Revolution, we could have a new WWE Champion.
And the youngest WWE Champion in history. The Masterpiece, as we said, only 22 years old. The champ is trying to fight his way out of it.
No one's ever broken the hold. Boy, I think Cena was coming very, very close to breaking that Master Lock.
Yeah, those fingers were about to separate. Instead, the Masterpiece relinquished the Master Lock.
Oh, no!
Goes for a Jerry the King Lawler-like fist drop from the second turnbuckle, and instead, the WWE Champion gets the boots up. He's not good to imitate the King.
No, that never works. John Cena still feeling the effects, though, of that Master Lock.
Both the WWE Champion and the Masterpiece slow to get back up. Here comes Chris Masters. And now they're trading punches in the center of the ring. You've got to think that favors the WWE Champion.
I think you're right.
It's the shoulder block. There's a clothesline.
Huge clothesline.
Down goes the Masterpiece once again.
Oh.
Belly to back, sit out, powerbomb.
Look at these troops. They know what's coming. You can't see me.
Get it? That's John Cena camouflage. You can't see him.
Five knuckle shuffle.
Right between the eyes of the Masterpiece. Here it comes. He's got the Masterpiece up.
The FU.
The cover. John Cena defeats the Masterpiece.
Here is your winner, John.
Impressive victory for John Cena. Well, you can see the smile that puts on the faces of these soldiers here in Afghanistan. Oh, look at them. They're giving shout-outs. You know, the soldiers have been doing that all week, giving shout-outs to their friends and families at home. Actually, too many for us to air here tonight, but if you log on to WWE.com, you will see each and every one of these shout-outs from our great troops there in Afghanistan.